not interested, right? It's funny
that
they
crazy.
Like your tweets.
Hey, Tyler,
now, what's the story? There's a Mavs assistant that always...
Well, Donnie Cox, the team psychologist, works for Rangers Mavericks, so he kind of turned players on me being a crazy Mavs fan, and so Dirk follows my tweets and was enjoying all the Lance Stevenson tweets.
I'm old as Dirk.
Yes, he's done a TV interview. They say as soon as he's completed with that, he will come back out to gang.
So you think Dirk is like sitting on the couch every time that Mike tweets Mark Cuban about Lance Stevenson, and as soon as he sees it, he breaks out the phone, he calls him.
Well, he said he could play with anybody. Nobody was asking about Carmelo Anthony. He doesn't stop. Is it anybody but David West?
Anybody but David West. David West kissed him on his cheek and would kiss on him at a playoff game.
Him on his face.
Yeah, he did like that. Yeah, New Orleans was seven.